My mom was ready for a toilet paper shortage. She's been preparing for that toilet paper shortage since the day she got to this country. When people ran out of toilet paper, my mom was like, what is going on? I don't understand. My mom has never ran out of toilet paper. My mom can use one roll of toilet paper for a year. A year. I'm gonna tell you a secret that my mom does and the reason why she never runs out of toilet paper. And it's only to the women that aren't Filipino. When my mom pees, she doesn't wipe. Let me tell you why. She doesn't use paper, all right, Eileen? Because she washes it with water, so. Look, women are agreed. I see some women going, you know what? Yeah. It's a brilliant idea. Maybe one of those dog, you know, those portable dog dishes, the one that fan out, and you close it and it looks just like a little circle, and then it pops up and it's a little, maybe bring that around. That's what my mom has. It's a different version. She calls it a Tabo. It's a cup. There's a lot of people in here going, what's a Tabo? Especially the ones that aren't Filipino. I'm gonna tell you what a Tabo is. A Tabo can be anything. A coffee mug with a broken handle. An empty, I can't believe it's not butter container. Or my mom's favorite, a super big gulp cup. Because it holds 44 ounces of water, Joseph. I can really clean it, huh? And my mom's Tabo sits in the same spot it always sat in since the day she moved to this country. Between the shower and the toilet. Now my mom and dad divorced when I was about 10, 11 years old. There's four of us. There's Robert, Rowena, Gemma, and myself. And whatever my mom needed, she got. She was the mother and the father. I've always said this. And no matter what she asked for, you got it for her. You don't question her. You get it. And we listened to our mom. But here's the thing. No matter what she asked for, sometimes my mom would go to the bathroom and forget to fill her tabo. And of course, the youngest would have to fill it. And it always happened when there were friends at the house. Just playing with my friends in the living room, and then all of a sudden I hear, Joseph! Joseph! And I could tell by the acoustics that my mom forgot to fill her tabo. Joseph! My friend would walk up to me, why are you ignoring your mom? And I'd be like, you don't want to know what the fuck she wants.